come and you're going to do a project with a drama school, then everybody has to put their hands up in the air, including the other adults in the room.
See, now when you come up with all these ideas...
What's so special about Hackney?
So we'll be swapping ideas. We don't know what the play is going to be. You have got to come up with the ideas. So the more things you can bring to it, the more we can use them.
Absolutely brilliant.
All it needs is a little bit of concentration and you will get it.
It all makes sense when you're in theatre.
The theme is I Love Hackney. Professional actors take about 4 or 5 weeks to rehearse a show before they put it on. We've got 4 days.
You've got drama at 1 o'clock, and then you've got me again at 2. You've got a lot to learn. Right, okay, here we go. I'm going to cut it up one more time from the beginning, and then we're going to do it to music, okay? And... sneering something down the wall, okay? So you go up and you go... Right, stop there. Go up for me, take your arms up. You've got a lovely stretch, but make it a little bit further back. There, that's it. 5, 6, 7, and up. You've got like a belly ache, okay? You're going to go down, up, down. Let's have a try with music. And the sun is shining, it's a lovely day. A perfect walk for us kids to play. I like you three's energy there. You're going for it, well done. Good, right, let's go from the beginning up to there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3. So tomorrow, we can go back to the beginning again and polish it all up, but promise me tonight when you'll get home, you'll just spend 10 minutes, that's all, going through it.
I think we'll be a bit more confident the more we practice.
because I can keep that moving then, because they do it really well, so.
I just like really like the slow motion and all of the tension.
Quite nerve-wracking, it's quite a mean feat, but it'll be great, it'll be fine. You know, it's just that I can hear them singing in the car.
We are the children. We are the ones who make a brighter day, so let's start living.
The thing I like about the acting school is about because you meet new friends.
We're changing our own lives.
They're great. They're going really, really good. And I think at heart, every kid loves to dance, no matter what, you know? So I think the simpler you make the routines, the easier they're going to find it.
Yeah, I like the teacher because they're really all nice to you, and they're not strict or anything.
That group was really up for it, so so we got through everything.
So they've learnt the routine, and they've gone into singing and learnt the words, and then they've got to piece the two together. That is the tricky bit.
Use the TAs to take them out of the class and go over with stuff. Yeah. We can do that tomorrow.
First aid, great.
Don't want to hold a trigger, just want to hold your hands. That's such an important statement.
Okay, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Don't want to hold a trigger, just want to hold your hand.
So people get ready, because we want you to see that we love Hackney. It's the place to
sing it.
But it's just very tiring. It makes us do it over and over.
It's not hard.
Now we've just got to polish and clean. Are we there?
Himinya.
Himinya.
Mahiminya Mambala.
Mahiminya Mambala.
But everything's the deadline, everything's fine, okay. And the dance, they picked it all up.
So yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58,
I think now when you've got an audience in front, I think they're going to be blown away by the work that you've done.
What is difficult is trying to put the words to the to actual routines.
You know who you are if you don't know your words. If you don't know your words by tomorrow, I'm going to have to pull you out of this number.
And I'm not going to want to have to do this, but if I have to, I will take stuff out.
Only a few people remembered. When I'm watching that, sometimes it's brilliant. That time I was kind of losing the will to live. And it was because it was so slow.
All it needs is a little bit of concentration and you will get it.
Good day, sunshine. Good day, sunshine. Good day, sunshine.
Mark,
good
you've got to do this. You can't look at me. Can Can you get off your bike now?
This is why we love Hackney. You stand up and then start coming onto your stage.
Okay, right, boxes, boys and girls, I need them up here. Right up.
Yeah. They're holding them in the air, yes. And then we can have everyone standing up and reeling onto the stage as they're going off.
Thank you, okay, stand by, boys and girls.
Don't do it right this next time.
Okay. Listen up, everybody. Just try and do the essence.
See, originally, when we said about the torches,
yeah.
If you have the red light going,
yeah.
You would lose the torch effect.
Yeah.
So I thought about just having the torches, and then it, while it's still dark, and then bringing up the spinning lights.
Cool. Instead of going swimming, who was going swimming? Right? You are now playing ping pong.
I think it's going very well.
Okay.
We're in Ocean Thank One, you. Our new alternative venue, yay.
Okay, and last line, please. Go.
That's the life in Hackney.
Freeze. And go.
I had a tear in my eye.
I think it just shows that we've got some fantastic children, talented children in Hackney, and it's a privilege to be working in Hackney to try and help them all achieve their full potential.